The former king of Soliana used to reside in this castle, but a major accident occurred 10 years ago, and no one's lived there since.
Accident?
I heard a prototype energy engine failed, which caused the accident. I think the name of the plan was...
The Solaris Project. It was an ambitious project, named after their eternal sun god.
Doctor?
It's been a while, my dear Rouge. And of course, Shadow. Now, if you'd be so kind as to hand back the Scepter of Darkness you took from me. It's no use! Pull back! Pull back! Pull back!
What? His shadow.
Oh, how ironic fate can be. I would never have believed I would be resurrected through your shade. I thank you, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm Mephiles. Mephiles the Dark. What? Did you forget me? I owe much to you, Shadow. Oh, yes. What you gave to me, I now return to you. A one-way ticket to oblivion.
What is this place?
It seems we've been teleported to another location.
Well, let's find out where we are.
Mephiles? Who is he?
I'm in. I've pinpointed our location. It's... No! That's not possible! We're still in the Doctor's base. But how can that be? Wait! There's no doubt now!
So, it's not where we are. It appears we've gone through time, doesn't it?
Yes, approximately 200 years. Maybe more, depending on when this database was last updated. Well, at least we know we've arrived in the future. That means this Mephiles character has the power to control time.
His power feels very similar to my own chaos control. But...
Dizzy. Where are we?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi, long time no see.
This is the distant future, far removed from our own timeline.
The future? Then that means Eggman's machine can control time!
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here!
Now, how can we get back to our own time?
You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy.
I see. You mean using your chaos control will...
Yes, but that alone is insufficient.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together.